The Plafond Knot is named so on account of its similarities to motifs seen in Chinese temples and palaces. Also called the Lanyard Knot, the Plafond Knot is a decorative way of holding two pieces of rope together or creating a striking rope medallion for a necklace. Interesting factoid. The Plafond Knot was designed after the decorative centers of ceilings. These ceilings often have circular designs in the center with repeating patterns that flow to the edges of a bordering rectangle.
Thank you.